Hey guys, there are lots of people each day try to fake their whereabouts on Find My Friends app for different reasons. Some people want to do it for privacy reasons, while others just want to have some fun with their friends by showing a fake check-in to some fancy place. No matter what, I'm not here to judge. So in this tutorial, I will show you an easy way to fake your location on Find My Friends app, and that too without the jailbreak. So, let's get started. Some people think that they can hide or fake their actual location on Find My app just by using a VPN app, but that's not how things work. Let me show you that. I'm gonna use a VPN app called ExpressVPN to change my location, and see if that location reflects on the Find My Friends app as well. So, I'm changing my location to Paris, France with this VPN app. Now let's open the Find My app and see if it is showing the Paris as my current location. Unfortunately, it is not. The reason is simple. VPN apps can only modify the IP location. They cannot modify the GPS location of your iOS device. Now I'll show you how you can modify your GPS location, and that location will also reflect on the Find My app on your iPhone. And to do that, you will need a tool called Location Changer for iOS. Please check the description for complete details. After launching the app either on your Windows PC or Mac, click the Get Started button. Now you need to connect your iPhone to your computer using the USB-C or Lightning cable. You need to tap Trust on your iPhone to let the app communicate with your iPhone. Just tap Trust and unlock your iPhone using your passcode. My iPhone is connected now. As you can see in the map, I'm currently at some place in New Jersey. So let's change that. You need to select the teleport mode of the app and enter the desired location or coordinates in the address bar. How about Eiffel Tower? After inputting the location in the address bar, just hit the Move button and you are done. Now I will open the Find My app on my iPhone and show you my current location. Check out the map, I'm near Eiffel Tower in Paris. Please note that your iPhone will keep sharing this modified location even after you disconnect your iPhone from the computer. Now I will show you how to fake your real-time location on Find My Friends with the multi-points mode. Just select the multi-spot mode and select two or more stops in the map. Let's add the Seine River as destination number 1. Select the famous Notre Dame as the next location. Modify the speed and other settings as per your requirement. After customizing your route, click the Move button. As you can see, the location marker is moving. That means my location is changing in real time. Let me open the Find My app to show you that it's working. This is crazy. So, this is how you can fake your real-time location on Find My app. To restore your real location, just restart your device. That's all for now. I will see you soon with a new tutorial.